In this video, we are going to create a standalone expert advisor that is able to trade the Relative Vigor Index. It's the little indicator here. We have an open trade right now. And now we want to find out how to create this EA for Metatrader 5. To do that, please click on the little button here or press F4 in your Metatrader. Now you should see the Metaeditor window, and here you want to click on File, New, Expert Advisor from Template, Continue. I will call this file SimpleRVIStandaloneEA. Click on Continue, Continue and Finish. Now you can remove everything above the onTick function and the two command lines here. First, we need to include the trade library by including the file trade.mqh. Afterwards, we create an instance for the C trade class that will be called trade. In the onTick function, we create a string variable for the signal that will also be called signal, but we don't assign a value here because we are going to calculate that later on. First, we need to get the ask price and the bid price. That is done by using symbol info double for the current symbol on the chart. We use symbol underscore ask to get the ask price and symbol underscore bid to get the bid price. And with normalized double and underscore digits, we get the number of digits after the decimal point. You see there are currency pairs with 5 digits and other currency pairs with 3 digits behind the dot. And now that we have calculated ask and bid price, we want to create an array for the price data. The first one will be named myPriceArray0. The second will be named myPriceArray1. Now let's define the properties for the RVI Expert Advisor by using the built-in function irvi that comes with MQL5 for the current symbol and the currently selected period on the chart for 10 candles. If you take a look at the indicator here, you will also see the 10. And when you click on Insert Indicators, Oscillators, Relative Vigor Index, you will see that the default period here is 10 candles. So that's what we use here. Now we sort the array 0 and the array 1 from the current candle downwards. That is done by using array set a series for our two price arrays. And with copy buffer, we fill our price array according to the RVI definition that we have created here for buffer 0 or buffer 1. From the current candle for 3 candles and store the result in our two arrays here. And after we have done that, we are actually able to calculate the current value for our price array by looking at candle 0. The RVI indicator uses 3 digits behind the dot, so we once again use normalized double and a 3 to get that right. And because we need 2 lines, let's also do that for the second array. Let's create a buy signal. And we want to buy if the RVI value 0 is below the RVI value 1. And if both values are below the 0 line, the 0 line is the dotted line here. And in that case, we assign the word buy to our signal. Otherwise, if the RVI value 0 is greater than the RVI value 1, and if both values are above the 0 line, we assign the word sell to our signal. And whenever our signal equals sell and positions total is below 1, so we have no open positions, we want to sell 10 micro lot. In the other case, if the signal equals buy and we have no open positions, we want to buy 10 micro lot. In the last step, we use the command function to output the word signal followed by our calculated signal directly on our chart. Okay, When you are done, you can click on the compile button or press F7 on your keyboard. That should work without any errors here. And in that case, you can click on the button here or press F4 to go back to MetaTrader. And in MetaTrader, we click on View, Strategy Tester or press Ctrl and R. And here we select the SimpleRVIStandaloneEX5 file, enable the visualization mode here, and click on Start. And here is our expert advisor at work. It already made a trade. And if this all was too fast for you, or if you want to learn more, you can visit my website to download the source code, and you will find this and other videos. And you could also take part in the courses. And in this little video, you learned how to calculate the relative Vigor index. And you have created a standalone expert advisor that is actually going to buy and sell. And you have coded it yourself with a few lines of MQL5 code.